Well, okay, so missed periods can be caused by a lot of things. First place, irregular cycles are often caused by what we call PCOS. And that just means that you don't recruit a dominant follicle when you have your period. And so it just stays high estrogen. You don't ovulate because you never really recruited a dominant follicle. And that dominant follicle would normally grow over the course of 14 days and then eventually result in a LH surge, which would cause you to ovulate. And that's what the 28-day cycle is like. And it depends, that accurate 28-day cycle depends upon your recruiting a egg very early when you first start your menstruation and your FSH goes up. But if you have PCOS, and usually that's caused by having too many eggs, you never get that huge rise in FSH with the first part of your cycle. And so your cycle, you can miss a cycle. Your cycles can vary from 25 to 60 or 80 or even 100 days. And that's usually because you're not really recruiting a dominant follicle, not ovulating. It's a version of PCOS. And I think the best treatment for that, again, is mini-IVF.